being careful. Look at that, guys. Ooh, so hot, but look at this. The stuff is moist and it's baked to perfection. Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please go ahead and click that subscribe button. And if you're a long-time subscriber of mine, welcome. Thank you for being here. And thank you for continuing to watch my videos. I love you all. I appreciate you all. But today I'll be baking bread for you all. It's not the first time I'm baking bread. I've baked bread before, but I'm going to try a new recipe today. And this is a recipe from a fellow YouTuber. So the bread is soft and fluffy cream cheese loaf bread. And I saw it and I think that this looks delicious. It looks soft and moist. So I wanted to try it. So right here, I have 3.5 cups of all-purpose flour. I have a cup of milk. I have a teaspoon of salt, 1 egg, and 2¼ teaspoon of instant yeast, and 1/3 cup of softened cream cheese, 1/4 cup of unsalted butter. I don't have any unsalted butter, so I'm using chiffon butter, which has salt in it. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead now and just mix my ingredients all together. So guys, my bread loaves are finished. They're not looking exactly like Savor Easy, but I think that they are still nice and delicious. Let me just go ahead and remove this paper so you can see exactly what I am talking about. So I haven't given the bread time to cool, so it's really hot, so I have to be taking my time and being careful. Look at that, guys. Ooh, so hot. But look at this.
It's soft, it's moist, and it's baked to perfection. Basically, with me guys, remember to go ahead and like, share, subscribe, comment underneath the videos, and of course try this recipe, guys. It is delicious. Oh my god, I'm so happy I tried it. Did it turn out the way that I wanted it to in terms of presentation? Because I wanted it to have the slices where you could just take individual slice like a pig bread. Some of the bread is like that, not all of it. The slices aren't that visible. So guys, take a look, try this recipe, try this ingredients, and tell me how yours turn out. Until next time, lovies, walk good.